So Joey Matheny was on a quest to find his runaway wife. Driven by revenge, he raped, murdered and dismembered homeless people and prostitutes while on his way to find his wife. But the way he disposed the bodies was truly horrific. Instead of hiding them, he was bringing them back home. Then he would chop them, mix them with pork, and turn them into little burgers. He then opened up a barbecue stand and served those burgers to his customers. And no one ever noticed.